Hi, everybody. Well, I'm back. It's the start of the semester, and for the first time ever, I've got an empty classroom. So it's sort of an odd year we're having here. I've been spending most of my time this summer working in the lab here, making videos of lectures and demonstrations and all the different experiments that you would be doing. I hope your summer has gone okay. I know it's been a tough time. I've spent most of my time at home, occasionally, as you've seen in the video, getting out to the mountains, but a lot of time I'm just in here making videos, and it's actually been very interesting. I've been having a lot of fun. I've learned a lot about doing that, and I hope you'll find them useful. This is going to be a big change for me and you, taking a chemistry class online, especially the laboratory portion. You know, I really wish you'd be able to do the labs in person, but for this semester and possibly the next one, we're going to have to make the best of it that we can. So I've tried to make, you know, good quality video so you'll be able to observe everything that you would be doing if you were here in person, and then you'll be able to record your observations and complete the lab. The good news is I've got the lab book published now as an ebook, and so the price has dropped dramatically. Instead of $120, it'll be $25, so I think you're going to appreciate that. So you're going to have to work hard this semester. It's going to be a challenge. I'm going to miss getting to know all of you. That's one of the things I really like about teaching. It's fun to get to meet everybody. I wish I had little cardboard cutouts of you to put up in the seats here. But we'll be getting together on Zoom and hopefully getting to know each other to some extent. I think I'm probably going to also ask each of you, if you're interested, to prepare maybe a little video biography that we can share with each other. So since we don't get to meet each other in person, perhaps we can do it that way. So why don't we take a walk around the lab? I'll show you what I've been doing and what the experiments would look like if you were here in person, and then it'll be time to get started. Well, this is where I would normally be meeting you on the first day of the semester, but unfortunately this is an unusual time we're in. If you haven't taken a class from the chemistry department before, this is what our chemistry labs essentially look like. We have a seating section on one side, and then on the other side we have the laboratory. Normally, you and a partner would be checked into one of these drawers, and that would be your drawer of equipment to use for the course of the semester. But because of the situation we're in, I am carrying out all of the experiments for you. So on the benches here are lots of different experiments and classroom demonstrations that you'll be seeing or doing during the course of the semester. In fact, you'll see the very first one we do is a scientific method exercise using Coke and Diet Coke. I have different filming stations I use depending on what I'm trying to do. So I have a light box here so I can illuminate chemicals. If I want to make them really pretty for filming, we can just turn on our light box here and everything looks nice and bright. The very first experiment you'll be doing of the semester is measuring densities of objects, and you'll be measuring densities of pennies and also some various types of metals. We'll be getting into that the very first week of the semester. And we'll be doing not only experiments, but lots of demonstrations. This is a tank that normally holds liquid nitrogen, so I plan on getting some of that and doing some demonstrations for you. Over here is where I normally film all of my close-up views. I have a second camera set up with a close-up lens and a couple of $7 Target lamps, which actually do a pretty darn good job of lighting. I'm trying to get the sharpest and clearest video and still shots that I can for you, so it'll be easy for you to record your observations and your masses and volumes of the various experiments, and then you can use that information to complete the labs and answer the questions at the end. In the ebook, each of the experiments is a fillable PDF file, which means you'll be able to type right into that PDF file, save it, and simply upload it to Canvas. Well, you've seen the classroom. We've taken sort of a brief tour of our laboratory. So it's time for the semester to get started. I've made my last pre-class trip out to the mountains to do a little fishing and photography. I hope you folks have had an opportunity to do something fun this summer. I know it's been a pretty stressful time. I've spent most of my time at home or down here. About once a week I'm in the lab filming, and during the semester I'll still be back. I haven't got everything done that I'd like to do yet. I've got some demonstrations I'm actually going to be filming today while you guys are getting started on the class, so I will be keeping ahead of you, of course. I've got about 3/4 of the videos done, I think maybe 50 or so, so it's getting close. I'll have some introductory videos posted on Canvas. You can see those now if you take a look, and that'll show you where all the different assignments are, how you can submit your work, the various lecture videos and lab videos, and of course, if you have questions, we'll have occasional get-togethers on Zoom, and you can always email me anytime. I'm a very religious reader of email, so whenever you have questions, you're welcome to send me an email, and I'll be happy to get back to you. We'll also have online tutoring available, both the SI, for those that have had SI before, and the Tutor Center is going to be providing online tutoring as well. So we've got a lot of things to help you get through the semester here. It will be a different experience for all of us. To tell you the truth, it's been sort of fun for me. I've been enjoying doing all these videos. The more I do them, I think the better I'm getting at it, and it's been sort of fun. So my summer has passed pretty quickly working on that, and hopefully you will find them useful and a reasonable substitute, at least, for being here in person. On that note, let's go ahead and get this semester started.